Hey everyone, Ghost Nick here, and today I'm going to do a review on Oreo Strawberry Cheesecake Flavor. Yeah, I got this at the store in Portugal. Yeah, I haven't done a food review in a while. The reason is that is, remember, I was on vacation. So here's what the bag looks like. Yeah, it's in this kind of bag. This is what they have in Portugal. Not in, like, in Canada, where they had this big thing. You know I did some reviews on Oreos. So, yep. Here's your... I believe it's the ingredients right here. Probably have filled with cheesecake. They have cheesecakes in Portugal. And here. I know you don't care about this, but I'm not going to tell you the calories, so let me open it up. The packaging reminds me of, it looks like it were the, those Maria cookies. Those tea cookies. Maria. So let me open it up and try it. Here's the cookie itself. Show you a better one. Yeah, it looks like traditional Oreos. But on the inside, it's pink. You see? It's pink on the inside. So let me just take a bite and see if they're good. It tastes like strawberry. But I don't taste the cheese of it. Pretty good. I have to say, I taste strawberry. You should call it just strawberry, not just strawberry cheesecake. Pretty good. So while I give the score of it, the Oreo strawberry cheesecake flavor, I give the score of it a 4 stars out of 5 I would give this. It's pretty good. This is just good. So that's what I have to say. Also, please subscribe for more videos. I know I haven't done these in a while, but remember, I'm on vacation. So stay tuned for more of the shorts. So in the meantime, this is Ghost Nick, signing off. Goodbye.